All right, Dylan, we're playing Viger in 2 days. Today is Saturday. We are playing them Monday. You excited? Nervous?
Very. Little nervous and very excited because it's going to be my
first game, huh?
First actual game.
Yeah, all right, that's what's up. What do you think the score is going to be?
Coach is he's drilling us. So I'm going to say it's 10-0 or go home.
10-0 or go home.
Huh? 10-0 or go home, man. We have.
And to. Who do you think is going to score?
Mr. Nick Butler, minimum hat trick. Minimum.
Minimum.
Minimum. Alexander.
All right, the most important thing. Do you think you're going to be able to end up on the score sheet?
I think I will have an opportunity.
I think the score is going to be 8-1. I think they will score one. And I think we'll score about 8, you know. 8-1, final score. And so we're going to go practice now for our game. Tomorrow we're going to take a couple shots and do a couple drills. So,
$40 to the man that wanna go, $20 to the sister with the ticket at the grocery store. I wish someone would get mine. If you got an extra dollar, can you lend it to a man who's poor? I'm beat up, but I ain't down. I've been lost, but now I'm found. I've been defeated for sure. If now I got a chance in the city, better let me go.
I can't wait to get around to California, 'cause it makes sense to go to California. If Hollywood is where to tell, let's go to California, 'cause it makes sense to go to California. Can I give up? No, let's just go. LA world, got no money, so if you wish me, see you do the same thing, you know.
So leave your bags at your mama's door.
Free kicks and a lot of give and goes and first time shots. So, because I think that will be important in the game tomorrow. A lot of give and goes.
Got our slaves paying 50 cents an hour.
Get to work! I ain't paying you to sell your ass!
Worthless slaves, man.